Minister Alonzo, what did you think of the message this morning? You know, we were talking about fear of failure. We know Abraham Lincoln had multiple failures in life, and then yet he still became successful as he became president. And so we tie that in with various persons who have failed in life. They thought they had failed, but then sometimes our failures become our triumphs. So what did you get from the message today?
One thing was an excellent message. The example chosen was actually very perfect with the time. Surely we have, we find that we do fail a lot in life. If we persevere, just continue to push forward, stay true to our goals, stay faithful to that which we've been purposed and promised, and we too will have the opportunity for success should we not give up. It's all too easy to sometimes look at our situation and see the failure within us and not see the faith and the promise that God has given us. And we give up on that promise, thus we give up on ourselves. And if we give up on ourselves, then we give up on God, His Word, which is already the purpose of the thing, is already provided provision for.
Right.
So the example given, I think, was excellent. And as you said, we look at many examples. For example, for the young people, I would encourage, you know, look at Michael Jordan. He's often shared about his many failures before he became the success that he is today.
Exactly.
And we can see ourselves, even if we look over our own shoulders, we can see the failures that we've had and to see where we are today. And truly, you know, where we stand today is much greater than what we said yesterday.
Right, right. So Lisa, what impact did the message have on you? Have you ever felt like a failure in your life?
Growing up, I felt many failures, but I find that determination and prayer and setting goals, pre-planning, helps me to overcome some of those failures. And overall, I'm a success today.
Yeah. And we are all successful because we are ambassadors for Christ. And we are imitators of Christ. And if you remember that God has not given us a spirit of fear, so he's given us a spirit of what?
Sound mind.
He's given us power. We have authority to do mostly anything because God said we can do anything just as God has done it. And God can do anything but fail. I said God can do anything but fail.